Hello friends, welcome to Deepak Drawing Class. Today we'll learn some basic constructions of plane geometry for elementary grade examination. Our 16th construction is being divided into two parts. 16.1 construction is how to construct a regular pentagon with one of its sides being given. First of all, draw a line AB of 4 cm long. Then draw the perpendicular bisector MN of line AB. Name the intersecting point as O. Now, with the help of a compass and with center O, draw a semicircle on line AB. Name the intersecting point of the perpendicular bisector as the semicircle as 4 with center A and radius equal to AB. Draw an arc intersecting the perpendicular bisector. Name the intersecting point as 6. Then bisect the line joining points 4 and 6. Name the point as 5. Joint point A and 5 respectively as shown. With radius equal to the distance between point A and point 5 and with point 5 as the center, draw a circle. With radius AB, divide its circumference into 5 equal parts by making arcs on the circumference starting from point A, then E and finally T. Joint these 5 points, dividing the circumference into 5 equal parts in their order. And thus you will get a regular pentagon. For reference, do see the given diagrams. The construction is done. Thank you.